NPCs factor kind of what I get.
I got you. I'll set up some classes anyway. I need to do some things anyway.
Dude, I
Vesper.
didn't get anything good. I got shit.
Low key, I'm gonna make two CUDA classes, because the CUDA is bae, to be honest. Wait, what do you use for your CUDA?
I don't remember, but let me go. I use grip. You always gotta run grip on it. Stock, if that's max. I used to run suppressor on it, but I'm not really doing suppressor right now.
Yeah, I have one class with suppressor right with it, so I'm gonna do that. Secondary, RK5, of course, because that thing annihilates people. Ran the Putang, the silly little Putang gang. Bump bump be dump bump bump ba dump bump. And my chat needs to load. Dude, I can't wait for COD 4 Remastered to come out already. I'm so happy for that shit.
No.
You're not that
I
hyped
mean, I
for it?
don't know if I mean, I don't know if I'm gonna buy it or not, because I also wanna buy it, Black Ops 1.
Black Ops
I mean, not
1?
Black Ops 1. Damn, I'm fucking stoned. I mean, Battlefield 1, bro.
I was like, wait. Black Ops 1 came out in 2010, Brian. Sorry to burst your bubble, but.
No, dude, I wanna buy Battlefield 1.
No, I feel
Because
ya.
the campaign's gonna be lit. And I'm like, I don't know, do like things for the campaign.
Honestly, it is gonna be lit. It's just, I don't know. I grew up playing COD 4, so that's why I just like, I have to buy the new COD.
True.
Alright.
Are you mad?
Alright. You ready?
Hold on, yeah, I'm trying to join.
Fan. I still can't believe Baby Metal. It's such a weird thing. That's all it really is. It's interesting. It's bad and terrible, the same fucking thing. It's not. What game mode do you want?
Doesn't matter.
Do you want to do the new maps, or you want to just do just regular games?
New maps.
Alright. Salvation map pack. I saw you post a little tech tech video. That shit was lit.
Dude, I learned how to do shove.
Shove-its?
Hold on. Yeah, no. Like, grind. Like, those grinds to choke out and shit.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, so I'm trying to look for something.
I gotcha. Pretty lit. Everything's lit from the flick of my beak. Welcome to the first viewer. How are you doing today? Huh? You want me to tickle your bean? Your beanstalk, climb up there. Jack and Jill went up the hill and then crack their eggs. We're having scrambled eggs for breakfast, kids. I don't know what I want to use. I really want to get the M1 Grand and the Peacekeeper, but I will never get a good supply drop. I guess I'm good on that. I like how everyone voted this map. I don't think anybody really likes that other map, the World at War remake, where you can like be a robot. Not that many people anyway. Like
Yeah,
it's an all right map.
dude, I don't like it because the texture is really off.
Yeah, and it's so big. I like Micro. Micro is pretty lit.
Yeah, Michael's really small, like perfect map.
Yeah. This map's really cool though. I like the design. Like all, I think every map except for that World at War map is great in this game.
True.
Wow, I hate this dude rocking Hive. John, I hope you get run over by a bus. You know what? I bet you Burger King won't even hire you because you use Hive while you play Call of Duty. It's pathetic. Bump, 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 down, bump, down, out. I need to change my specialist. I keep forgetting to change it. I keep having Vision Pulse. Even though Vision Pulse is not that bad, it's somewhat beneficial. We got Awesome Aiden 7. He's probably 7 years old because he's awesome. His name's Aiden. Let's go. I'm gonna rock the VMP right now. Oh yeah, what was that technique I saw? Someone did like a technique. I think it was like nade shot showing like how you like move faster. What? How did you do it? Oh, that's right. Oh, hi there, John. I didn't realize you came over here from Best Buy. Oh God. I'm gonna go for this random Kobe grenade. If that lands on somebody, I'm gonna be happy as a titty getting licked pawn. And I just lagged mad balls. That's awkward. Oh, and they already have a hostile lightning strike? That's awkward.
Yeah, I'm like getting pretty good. I mean, it's really easy to get score streaks and
Domination?
yeah.
It is, I agree. Oh my god, I did not know I was playing with Nate Shot, dude. Oh my god, dude, that just. What is this terrible connection? Holy shavole. Well, hello, you come here often? We just captured cunt. Can I just get a random grenade on that, please? Okay,
I
that
got you here,
person.
dude.
Oh, God.
Kobe.
Oh, I heard that grenade land right next to me. That was scary. Low key, I thought it was the enemy. I was like, oh my God, my clitoris is about to be lit. I'm gonna throw that flash. I got your back. I flashed them. There's a guy behind you, I think. Oh no. You missed him. I got you. I got your behind, bro. Nope.
Behind us.
I got one dude. Oh God.
Um,
Oh, there's a
shot.
grenade. Oh God, a Granada. I just went on a kill streak accidentally. Oh God, dude. Oh, dude, I was going off in there. Literally, I was going inside of them, sliding and gliding with the tides. Dude, oh God, I got this. I got all my kill streaks. Holy shit.
Dude, I just got knocked down by the prize fighter, dude.
How did that not.
Crazy.
That did not kill. That's terrible. Securing A. I just love controlling A because I really love ass cheeks when they clap. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, Mike Tyson was trying to get me. Coming in with the 1-2 into my booty stank hole. Oh. Oh, that's awkward. Oh, I'm dead. Yep, I saw the light and it was pretty bright. Oh, it was a terrible sight because there's a lot of penises there. I didn't really enjoy that. Dude, what? Okay, I did not know Rick Ross was in this game. He literally just ate all my bullets. That's magical. I always love that.
Yo, I'm doing really bad in this game.
I don't even know. I'm just doing. I don't even know if I'm doing good or bad. I'm like a bisexual boy right now. I'm very confused if I'm doing good or bad. Oh, well, actually, I'm 13-7, so I guess I'm not doing that bad.
Yeah.
You know, it's pretty lit, you know. I would love to start like a professional team on here, but like no one plays this game that often that I know. You're like the only other
I got you,
person.
bro.
Oh God.
I got you, bro.
What?
Yeah, I
Oh!
got you.
I just got fisted. You said you got me, bro?
Yeah.
What, for the team?
Hey, dude.
Fuck yeah. If you know anybody that wants to do that, we could easily do that and do some GBs. Not gravity bongs, I'm talking about game battles.
I'm
I know, I'm just saying. Oh God! Where's Houdini? Oh, he's in the water. Oh my God, he is going fishing, deep sea fishing, you know, looking for his mother. Yeah. Oh, that's awkward. What
I
is
mean,
up,
we
Magic
can still have
Shots? Welcome to the
GBs.
stream. What do you say?
I said, we can still have GBs with two people.
That's true.
Two.
All we have to do is just make a team name and just apply it. Well, we don't have to apply, but just, you know, the GB website or whatever.
Yeah. I don't even know the PB list. Have you know it?
I know it's like MLG something. Unless they changed it. I'm like, I'll do some look into it, and I'll let you know more about it. Because that'd be fun to do, like a 2v2. Like me and you just going at it. Because you're good. You're not terrible, and I'm not terrible either. We're both decent. We're average. We're a little bit above average. I feel like. 16 and 10. Oh my god, they love dingleberries. They literally love it. They love it more than chocolate. If you don't know what dingleberry is, look it up. It's a magical thing. Phase or optic? Oh, that's a tough decision. Who do you pick for? Do you pick phase or optic, Brian?
Envy. Team Rise all the way. Team Excellency all the way, bro.
Well, if you had to pick phase or optic, because those are like the big two, everyone has to pick one of the two. I don't know which I would go for.
Yeah, I fuck with both of them.
Same, mm-hmm. It depends. For, like, competition, like, professional, like, MLG stuff, for, like, esports, I like Optic more. FaZe, I go for more of, like, their content creators and YouTube and stuff. So, Magic, what's your opinion? Who do you like more, FaZe or Optic? Let me know. Tell me. You know what? Let me tickle your willy and let me know in the comments down below. I'm going to go on the rear of these young specimen. Oh, dude, I really hope I run into, like, a shitload of them and just unload. I'm gonna call that in. Oh, I see one guy. Wow, dude, my accuracy is literally some Blumpkins on some AIDS. That's awesome. I love it when it does that. No, John. How many times do I have to tell you? You can't insert your little tic-tac into me. It's not nice. It doesn't fit. I'm sorry. Oh, that's awesome. Wait, are you tech decking while you're playing?
No, don't talk about damn wild maneuvers, bro.
What?
I'm trying to get my oodles and noodles.
Oh, I got you. We're gonna throw that there. I feel like, though, Magic, most people do agree with that. Like, because Optic, they're known for esports, and then also, FaZe is more. They're known for, like, trick shotting, sniping, and content creating. So, they're both really good. That's why usually everyone's always split between the two. What?
Wait, dude. Question. So, I really haven't heard about FaZe having, like, your FaZe competitive team, because they don't really talk about it. So, do they have one of those? Like, the FaZe competing tournament?
Yeah, they're at the COD Champs this year.
Dude, I didn't even know they had that shit, because they don't even talk about their...
They really don't.
Yeah, dude, so I'm like, do you even have one? Like, that's been a big question about.
See that? Oh, shit, dude, I'm dead. Oh, my God. No, I always thought that, too. I was like, do they even have a team? And then I looked into it. I was like, oh, they do. And their team, like, they have a solid team. But, I don't know. I prefer Optic over for, like, esports anyways. I'm like, Team Envy, though, they annihilate. Oh, look at that two-piece I just got in the feed. Oh, my God. Oh, that's awkward. Oh, there's a guy right here. Oh, dude, if I got that, that would have been lit, dude. I literally would have bent him over and called him Betsy Johnson and made him go on Weight Watchers while he swallowed my load. What did I just say? I don't even know. It's awkward. UAV inbound. Oh. I just Kobe'd that literally into their nutsack, and they just loved it. Oh, that's awkward. I almost got snipper snappered.
I can make this comeback.
Wait, where are you doing right now? You're 10 and 15? I believe in you. I believe that you can go positive. I'm going to throw that right there. There. No one's over there? Really? No one wants to go for boobs? Oh, that's a shocker. Who doesn't like boobs?
Dude, in Battlefield 1, it's ice and butter.
What?
In Battlefield 1, when they're taking the flags, it's like flag butter.
Oh.
Apples.
They're taking apples.
Yes. It's just no, but it's like a female voice saying it. It's really creepy.
Oh god, I'm dead. Yep, that's awkward. Yeah, I played a little bit of the beta and I heard it. It's just, dude, I don't know why I can't get into Battlefield anymore. Because I used to play Bad Company 2, Battlefield 3, and then I played Battlefield 4 for the longest time. But then, like, I started grinding out Call of Duty a lot more, and now I just can't even play it.
Well,
which
I
is
mean, I
weird.
don't know, dude. I like
it. I'm like, there's nothing wrong with liking it at all.
I know, I know.
Like, everyone has a preference. It's so weird, though, like. What?
There's a dude up there.
Oh, okay. I think it's a sniper. Let's see, wait, can I get a viewpoint of him? I see him, yeah. Hold up. I'm gonna try a Kobe grenade up for him. That's too short of a grenade. It's not gonna hit. Yep. It's so weird, though, like, how, like, even though, like, Call of Duty and, Battlefield, they're both first-person games, but they play so different, even though they're, at the same time, they're, like, similar. If you know what I mean.
I mean, yeah, you are right about that, though. Like, the whole concept of Battlefield 4, Black Ops 3, is so different, dude.
Yeah. Especially the movement
they
now.
Added, yeah, and, like, the graphics are kind of better. You know, for, like, so much interaction in there, dude.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
The only reason why I like Battlefield, dude.
Yeah. See, I like it. It's just, like, I don't even know. I guess, like, I'm not used to playing big maps anymore. So when I go to play the big maps, like, I'm just literally getting, like, lost, and then I just get killed.
Yeah.
It's like I find somebody, I'm like, oh, hi, hi. Oh, you killed me. I love you, too. It's cool. You know what? I love being penetrated from other people. I put that in my Christian Mingle bio all the time. What did I even do? I went 31-18. That's not bad for a first game on.
11-18, dude. That'd be fucking horrible.
It's alright. I believe in you.
Next game.
I believe in you. Next game, you know what? You're gonna bend them over and, you know, go all the way town. It's gonna go down to Funky Town. What the hell is that man do? I didn't even do anything. My character, literally, her gesture is like she just hops around in a circle like a bunny. Like, what the fuck? I question what Call of Duty's come down to sometimes. Even though I love Call of Duty at the same time.
Excuse me again.
Oh, you're nasty.
Hey, Brian. You want to see how many licks it takes to get to a center with Tootsie Pop?
That's my impression of Herbert the Pervert. We got micro, sweet.
Look, dude, I gotta create a new class, dude. I'm not feeling the cooler right now. With that camo.
Do you have the M8? Oh yeah, you're level 55, yeah. Dude, the M8's pretty good. Have you used that?
Yeah.
If you put heavy barrel on that dude, literally, you can one burst people from across the map like you're sniping them. Literally, it's so beautiful because you just make them cry internally for like a good month. Not really, I'm just kidding. Maybe if they took it seriously, then maybe. Ooh, I forgot I have monochrome for my RK5. I don't know why, I have a random, like, for some reason, like, with the esports camo, one of them glitched. I forgot which one it is. I think it's, like, wait, which one is this? I got team DLLC or something, I forgot. I don't know that team that well. But, it glitched out where it's just, like, it's an all-white camo. It looks so nice. It looks better than the actual camo it's supposed to be.
Oh, yeah, I know which one you're talking about, but the...
Yeah, I don't know why it's glitching out. That's weird. Dude, this map's
cause,
so fun.
Because the new DLCs, dude. They haven't had patches for them yet.
That's true. You're right. John, we got Mech Nation. Mech Nation 11. He's actually 11 years old, and he lives in a nation called Mech, where he likes to do Penetration of Annihilation in a metalcore band that actually screams as if they're dying. You know, they like to scream like they're being raped by a 2x4 with toothpaste covered in it as lube. It's weird.
Dude, I'm gonna try the ICR. Dude.
The ICR, it's not a bad gun. You just have to get the right attachments for it. Oh my god, I'm already... Oh, God.
Great, quick draw, and... high caliber.
Oh, we got that little two-piece. Jack and Jill, they went up the hill and they just popped the red pill. I think they're going. I think they're on our spawn side now.
Yeah, doing the spawn first.
That's one thing I hate about like kill confirmed, is how like fast it flips. Oh, there we go.
Oh, they ain't ready. They ain't ready for it.
They ain't ready.
No, she wasn't ready. Are you gonna see the new Kevin Hart movie? Or like, not really movie, but like, comedy special?
When is it?
I have no idea. I just like, when I went to go see Sausage Party, they showed that it was coming out.
Probably did.
Have you seen Sausage Party?
No, I have not. I really want to go see it.
I will say, dude, it's a great movie, but there's literally, it's not ruining the movie, but there's an orgy scene where the foods are having an orgy.
Yeah, I've seen that shit, dude.
Like, literally when that happened, I was like, what the fuck? This is hilarious, but why? Why did they be like, oh, you know what? Let's make the food all have a nice little orgy, you know? It's very child appropriate.
Yeah, I don't know, dude. I might rent a movie tonight. My parents, I don't know, I'm kind of just debating if I should go to Washington, D.C. tonight with my parents.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know. I kind of don't know if I should go or not.
Well, I'm like, either way, both ideas are going to be great, because if you don't go, I'm like, you're going to have the house to yourself and just, you know, have a good time chilling. If you do go, it's going to be a blast going, you know? So, it's like, either way, you, like, it's, there's no negatives, I feel like. Where is this? Oh. Dude, I'm 9-2. I'm literally giving these young individuals the handsies with the onesies. Where are they? Oh, please let me get a multi. Really? I got a hit marker. Oh, no, I got one kill. Okay. I thought I got a hit marker. I literally was about to go off. Okay.
Oh, my God. Rocking with the beer.
Oh, no. Fuck me, dude. I just literally just fucked myself with a 2x4. That's awesome, dude. I love it when I do that. Hey, Brian. Come, yeah. Wait, come over here for a second. Turn around. Oh, God. Never mind. Okay. Come over here. Real fast.
In the middle.
Come over here. Look at this. Did you know you could do this?
Yeah, dude.
There's like an Easter egg.
Earlier I was jumping, and I was like, yo, what the fuck?
You accidentally fell in.
Yeah, I didn't even know about this shit.
Oh, dude, this dude's sniping? Oh, let me show you how you really snipe. Oh, that's how you do it, Big Daddy. That's how you do it. Okay, and then that dude just came out, and he wrecked me like a wrecking ball. I didn't know Miley Cyrus played Call of Duty. That's so cool. Oh, wow, dude. Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna use that. I'm gonna rock the Vesper. I remember when the Vesper was like an annihilation thing.
Oh, no, I wasn't playing when that was happening.
I have, like, no life, so... Oh, shit! We died together! We died together!
Dude, I didn't start playing COD till, like, last one. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh. Wait, did you ever play, like, the old CODs? Wait, no, you did, because I remember you posting, like, videos up on PlayStation 3 and stuff. Well, not videos, yeah, but, like, saying you were. Like, on Instagram.
Dude, they need to make the reverse disc for Black Ops 2, dude.
They definitely will, for sure. It's just only a matter of time.
Dude, I'm gonna have to go beast mode on them, bro.
Dude, BO2, I'm gonna annihilate people if they remaster that. Wow, dude, this dude literally was trying to slide into me and literally make out with me. I told him no. I was like, Papa, no. And you know, like when you do something wrong and a teacher just like moves your finger, like a no-no finger. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty much what I just did to him. What are you doing in a hole, dude? Literally, what are you, whack-a-mole? Oh, no, no, dude. Oh, my God. I choked. They call me Choky McChoke Choke because I give up all hope on everything that's coming down in the DMs, okay? I'm going to throw this random grenade, and I really hope someone sits on it. What just happened to that guy? He just died. Okay, that's what happened.
Fuck, dude. I'm going to 10 and 11 tomorrow. What am I doing?
Oh, my God, dude. What do you say?
I'm going 10 and 11.
Oh. God damn it, teammate. Fucking hell.
Dude, you...
Wait, was that you?
I think so. I was like, why can't I not move?
Yeah, that was me. I was like, dude, I'm trying to fucking move. Oh, dude. Wow, dude. That dude's literally just camping down there like a Campton whore in New Jersey. Just working that corner. Reaper down. Oh, my God. Oh, yeah. I just sat on a dude's grenade, dude. I love it when I do that. Literally, when my butthole just expands, it really turns me on. Not really. I'm going to throw that grenade. I really hope someone sits on it. Nope. That's cool. You know what? I didn't actually want to get a kill with it. It's cool.
Oh! Don't just sit on my grenade.
Don't you? Isn't that like the most satisfying feeling ever?
Yeah, dude. I'm God.
Where? I'm literally. Where is this guy? Dude, I just one shot this dude in the big toe. And then this guy just came out of nowhere and then slapped me. I'm gonna shoot this ant because fuck you, ant. There we go. I really hope someone sits on this.
Back right here, bro.
I'm hiding behind a soda can. That's like the first time probably a soda can has ever saved my life.
I'm about to rip at the ICR real quick.
What?
I'm about to rip at the ICR.
Alright. I believe in you.
Dude, no one really goes through the keg area.
What?
No one really goes through the keg area.
Dude, that's what I usually do, so I can loop around on them. See, those areas that no one goes to, you have to use to your advantages. Like, take those all the time.
Yeah.
Because no one goes over here, so I can just wrap around them, and they just literally don't know that I'm inside of them, and I make them cry a little bit. Oh my God, I love it, that boom boom shush. Oh my God, Mech Nation 11. You can go sit on a prick and a brick. They're both equivalent though. Dude, we're about to, oh shit, we're not even about to win actually. This is a tie game. We need to keep this momentum going. Oh my God. I just got Kanata to pretty much my, lower region, my testes. Dude, this is a close game. We really need to win this.
Yo, chill out, teammate.
Oh, fuck, dude. Yep, we're not gonna win this. Even though we're down by two kills, you know, it's not a big deal, but I feel like we're just not gonna... I'm very negative. I'm like a 14-year-old teen that's in middle school that's just super negative about everything in life. I hate my life because my daddy bought me the wrong Ferrari color. Oh. Oh, hey there, Betsy. Oh, God. No, no. Oh, no, no, no! Dude, fuck me, dude. I literally just choked, and my teammate just stood stare. I said stood stare. I meant to say stood there. I'm so stupid. Okay, yep, we lost.
I'm behind, dude. What the fuck?
Yep, yep. They're doing the nice 1-2 to the booty stank hole, and it hurts. Oh, I love it when we get annihilated. I'm 27-7. Let me see if I can just get a random grenade kill real fast. No? Fuck me. Cool.
Fuck.
Well, you know what, Elite? You didn't do bad, though. You went 20 and 26.
That's horrible.
It's really not that bad. Wait, who was the final kill? Who got final killed? I don't know. I hate it when I'm the final kill cam. It literally makes me just want to go grab a burrito from Taco Bell and just like shove it down some dude's mouth. And then make them regurgitated. Is that weird?
Yeah, it's kind of what it did.
Yeah, you know.
My therapist says I have a lot of issues. And so I told her I'm going to shove a burrito down her throat. Oh my god, with toothpaste because she's filthy. So I need to wash her mouth. You know that saying, I'm going to wash your mouth with like soap or whatever to clean your mouth from like cursing like parents say usually?
Yeah.
I wonder if like, I feel like some parent actually does that.
Do I have to agree with you?
What?
Oh, fuck. I'm yawning. Fuck.
You just yawn. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Waka Flocka Fuck Flakes. It's actually a new cereal coming out in 2017. It's going to be pretty lit.
Yeah, check that shit out, bro.
Alright, I'm going to set up a class. Because the VMP, or not the VMP, the Vesper, really isn't doing that great. I like using some machine guns, though. Assault rifles are fun to use, but I don't know. I like something about, like, some machine guns because you can just move so fast. I'm like a rabbit. Actually, let me use the FAMAS.
Oh, no. Oh, no, it's uplink.
What? It's uplink? Oh, shit. That's not a good sign, because I don't play uplink with a diddly squat. Put that on.
Back out.
Okay. Bring potty. Well, let me finish setting up this class real fast.
Dude, I've been busting out nose blunts on my little TV fan.
Nice.
But the most difficult part of it is that I have to film with one hand and then have, like, protect it.
Yeah. We'll just see how that class works. Alright. Let's see. Here, I'm gonna do core. Like, just normal game. Because we pretty much played all the maps.
Yeah.
Do you want to do domination?
Oh, I mean, it's up to you, bro.
Alright, we'll fuck with some domination. Well, you know, we'll just do some annihilation, you know? Infinite Annihilator, Infinite Annihilation, whatever you want to call it. Things are going to go down in their DMs, okay? We're going to throw some toothpaste. Have you seen the Infinite Annihilator music video where it's straight up like a porno?
Yes.
That shit was hilarious to watch.
Fuck me on again. Damn. Dude, man, that's as strong as Indica, though, bro.
You know, the best way I remember Indica is I just remember Indica couch because it makes you so sleepy and tired and hungry.
Oh, dude, I'm fucking... I like that.
Right?
Indica couch. I like that, bro.
Oh, dude, is this about to be... Oh, we need one more person. This could be a 3v3. That's going to be pretty lit. Okay, you know what? That's fine. We'll just have uneven teams. A 3v4, you know. Oh, fuck, dude. 3v4, and we have two Master Prestiges on the other team. We're about to give our asses handed to each other. Have you seen that SpongeBob episode where literally Mr. Krabs, like, if you get any paint on any of the pictures, he's going to be, like, taking your ass and put it on a plaque? That's what's going to happen to us.
True. Very true.
Hey, thanks for that shout-out, boy.
How are you, dude?
Once you make a channel, though, for sure, I can show you, like, some techniques. Well, not techniques, but, like, things you can do to edit your videos and just, like, really simple things if you want. If you start doing that anyways.
Maybe I gotta make some montages and clips and shit, you know, some nice quads.
Yeah. That's what I've been doing. Yo, god damn it, I want to bring out the sniper since you said that now.
Dude, I'm down with fucking you, dude.
What?
I'm down to bring out the sniper, bro.
I wish they had aim assist on this shit, though. That's the only thing that irritates the living shit out of me. Oh, we got that off-star. Well in doubt. Kind of like my whole downstairs. It's actually not well in doubt. It's actually an orange tic-tac, but you know what? I can have high hopes. Oh, nice.
We got that one kill.
Oh, dude! From behind us in our spawn. Oh my god. I'm gonna do a little loop-de-loop-ly around these little hobeskits. Oh god, that's awkward. I almost died. Okay, I'm about to be in their spawn, and this is about to be either really good or really bad. Oh,
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I die.
I already missed my first shot, so I'm about to be fucked, dude. Oh my god! I'm about to steal this dude's Vesper and just go off. Well, that's awkward. Wow, dude.
Ooh.
What are these kids doing? I'm literally just taking them, like, all the way down to South Africa and literally just... Oh, nope, never mind. They brought me back to my hometown, which is actually, in the desert. So it's awkward. Because, I'm a ginger and I burn up pretty quick. So, it sucks.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm hearing you go off a little bit. Yeah, oh! No, no, no. Papa. Papa! That's right, you're dead. Ha ha! Oh, I love it when you call me Papa and I run you over with a 2x4. Oh, shit. Dude. I'm literally going in. I'm going in for the kill. I'm doing it for the thrill. To give some chills. Oh, there's a dude up there. That's cool. Can you just pop your head out? It's gonna be alright. I'm not gonna kill you. I'm just gonna... You know, kill you. That's, you know, it's similar, but not the same thing. It's kind of like AIDS and HIV. Oh, there we go. Got that one. UAV on standby. Fuck you, motherfucker. Nope, no one's over there. Dude, I don't even know where they're really, like, camping at.
True.
Oh, I see them. There's a guy over there.
There, 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 there.
Oh, God. Oh, I sat on a grenade, though, for them. It was pretty nice, though. I'm not gonna lie. It really spread out my insides, and, you know, that's something you just gotta do every once in a while. Be careful, there's a guy in there. Yeah, boy. Oh, this dude has, oh, my God, dark matter on the CUDA. Oh, my God, the stains on my cankles right now are gonna be tremendously magical. No one's over there. Cool. Oh, hey there. Hey there. Oh, my God. Regime, I miss you. You know, I love it when you do that to me.
Same.
Oh, got that CUDA? Dude, the CUDA is literally one of, like, the best guns in this game, I feel like. This and the VMP. No, John. How many times do I have to tell you? You can't swallow this load. This dick ain't free. Oh, got that snipe, dude. I'm going off on the sniper right now. Oh, that was lit.
Oh.
Sit your ass down, boy. Big boy. Oh, they're up here. I see where they be chilling at. What?
Oh, shit.
Dude, you got that two-piece. I saw that on that feed, yo. That's lit, fam.
Dude, there was four of them at spawn, like, coming towards A.
Oh, yeah. Did you choke the shot?
Yeah, huh. I took the quad. I took the quad.
God. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to use this piece of shit. I'm going to just stick with my pistol. I got a pistol whip. oh, my God, that felt so good. Excuse me. Oh, shit. Okay, I'll just die. I'll go sit on, you know, some pine cones for the rest of my life because that's, you know, something I really enjoy. I love it when, you know, daddy just does it to me. You're dead. Hi there. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, shit. That's awkward. Come on. Come on. Eugene. Okay, that's fine. Dude, I'm 18 and 6 with a sniper, dude.
I went 8 and 9.
That's not bad. Oh, look at this man. White flame 246. I have the question though. Why is it white? Why can't the flame be, you know, purple? Why can't it be pink? You know, there's a lot of questions that we need to know. Halftime switching sides. Are we the Blackhawks? No, we're not. We're CDP, you know? Cocks deep in these pussies. That's what it stands for. We're going in. Oh my god. I just wanna do some things. I'm not even gonna lie, the Locust without even like any camos looks pretty sexy.
True.
Oh, that's a lot of people.
Oh, that man, I got that man with that headshot. Ooh.
I'm so scared. Dude, I'm so scared. Oh my god, teammate, thank you so much.
Oh, almost got that man.
I just killed this man with his own gun. How does that feel? That's a big disrespect right there on his part.
Oh, shit.
The killing Bravo. Oh, that's awkward.
Oh my god, Betsy, hold the phone. Just call a 119 and flip it around backwards and then give me a nice sloppy hand job that's backwards. I don't know how that's possible, but it's possible. Just trust me.
Oh my god, I just did a split on that young man's face. That's cool.
Friendly XD.
Oh, dude, I just got a random grenade. That's awesome. There's a guy up here. Okay. Wow, dude, you're garbaggio. UAV on standby. Oh, there's a guy over here. Oh, my teammate got him. That's cool.
We got monkey, space monkey at that, doing some work.
Oh my god. Oh. That would have been lit if I got that shot.
Hold on. All right.
Alright, I'll just keep annihilating these young fools, making them want to go to a different school, pretty much.
Oh, he's dead. That's cool.
Everything's all magical. It's swag-tastical.
Oh, God. What was that? Oh, my God. Oh. Eugene, let's do some moves. I got to move like Jagger. I'm going in the stanky stank. Go and get you all ranked up. Okay, I'm gonna call in this missile strike real fast. Can I just annihilate somebody? Should I go for you?
You are the chosen one.
Yes. How do you like that? Was that fun? I hope you enjoyed it.
Thank you. Come again. I hope you like that boom boom shush.
Wow. Oh, dude. Oh, that's awkward. Literally, I just got sandwichified. I love it when they really do that to me, though. You know, it's actually one of my favorite things to do. It's actually, you know, a fetish of mine. You guys didn't know that's a fetish? Anything nowadays can be a fetish.
Could be a fetish.
Just anything. Anything you imagine, it can be, you know. Okay, my sniper shot is... I was annihilating kids, and now I'm just like, they're annihilating me, and it's awkward.
I'm about to bust up the VMP. I mean, go...
The VMP is bae for me right now. Like, CUDA and the VMP is so good. Oh!
Dude, when I first started playing this game, I was just using the VMP.
It's a really good gun.
Really?
They over here? Oh my god. Well, who puts ACOG on a assault rifle? That's awkward. Doesn't even make sense. That's like, literally, it makes no sense. Like, you use... Oh, I'm about to die. Oh no, I didn't die. But that literally makes no sense. It's like eating cereal out of someone's mouth. That makes no sense. Why would you want to do that, huh? We have bowls for a goddamn reason. Oh my god. I love it. I love it. Dude, if I got that random shot, that would have been lit. Oh, hi. That's so cool. I love it when you literally jiggle my testes. Pop your head out. It's all right. I promise I won't shoot. I'm just kidding. I probably am going to shoot.
Hit me with your best shot. Down. Just fire away.
Oh, that's cool. I hope my grenade didn't do anything. That's cool. That shows you how magical these grenades really are. Oh, dude. Okay. I literally choked. I could have had a three-piece, and that would have been a magical evening for all of us. Okay, let's see if I get that random grenade on somebody. I got a hit marker. Dude.
Yeah.
Got you. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, I'm gonna bring out... Dude, these kids are about to be annihilated with the M8. They don't want me to try hard on them. Alpha lockdown. There's a guy over here. Why are you camping in this corner, bro? Bro, no. No. Okay, I'm sorry, but you're a little hoe. I'm sorry to, you know, pull up the facts like that, but you just are. Pop your head. You're dead. That's right. In your ass. No, you're not really in my ass. That's a terrible emblem, because I literally just did that to you. So, that's awkward. We're about to win this? Oh my god. Yes. Oh, they're going for this? Oh my god. Damn. Random grenade? Please? Maybe? Oh no. No, 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 no. And we got that one. 34-11. Jesus Christ, dude. I don't know why I keep, like, going off. Dude, that game was pretty lit. No, I'm gonna go take a piss. I'll be right back for a short second.
Alright.
Hey, do you want to do some zombies now?
Yeah, dude, I'm down.
Alright, let me just open up this supply drop, see if I got anything good. Usually, I just get complete booty stank. Okay, battery, no. Can I just get a... Oh, dude, I got a CUDA Fast Mag variant. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna put that on, actually.
Okay,
I'm gonna...
lucky.
Dude, I'm usually never lucky, honestly. I usually get complete booty stank stuff. And it's never anything great. And my thing just froze. Wait, are you in here? You're not. Why does it do that? Whenever I go to zombies, it kicks you out. Wait, did you join? No. Here, I'll invite you. Wait, it says you're in here. Wait, am I blind? Wait, are you in my lobby?
Yeah.
You are?
Bro.
Here, just join. That's weird. I was like bang bang in the Christy Gift Gang. Oh my god. Oh, there we go. Are you ready to start?
Yeah, let me fix my gobble gum real quick.
Oh, I got you, I got you, I got you. Ugh. Oh, so you want to hear something very saddening?
Yeah.
Okay, so have you seen my beard, what it looks like recently?
Yes.
Okay, so I recently, the job that I'm going for, it involves food. And they said I have to shave my beard. Which, no. It really makes me sad because I've been growing this for like a minute now, and now that's just gonna suck. I'm gonna have like a funeral for it. Not really. I'm just, you know. I'll probably make a video.
Where are you working? Where are you trying to work at?
Right now, Subway.
Subway's good.
Yeah, it's not bad. It's just, it's the only, like, it pays $8 something, which isn't, like, terrible. It's not minimum wage, at least. And, plus...
Alright, I'm ready.
Alright. Plus, I can't really find any other jobs that, like... Because it's hard to get jobs if you don't have, like, a connection or, like, a friend working there. So you can use as a reference.
True.
So, dude, I'm still ready for some giant, because we didn't even get to finish the last time we were playing. You right when you upgraded, you got lagged out.
Fuck this, dude. And then PSN went down.
Dude, that pissed me off.
We were trying to get back on and try to join, but it was kind of impossible because we were already around 12, and, you know.
Yeah. Honestly, we were doing pretty well. I kind of just gave up, though, and then plus my connection just gave out because of the whole PSN shit that happened.
Yeah.
It was a really emotional time for the both of us, it sounds like. Not really, I'm just kidding.
I don't know why. Are you still at the loading screen?
Yeah.
I think my thing like froze maybe. I can go to my home screen. That's weird.
Flagged out.
I don't even know.
Here, should I hold?
Yeah, I'm like, I guess. I don't know if you can back out. That's so weird. Can you back out?
Oh no, I already... Oh no.
What?
I accidentally started the game.
Oh my gosh. It just shows how professional we are.
You know, I'm going to go to Washington and feel like some, like, Nard tech day clips.
You're just on, like, a bunch of, like, museum things, and you're just, like, shredding. Check out this nose blunt, bruh.
I got a nose blunt at the cathedral, nose blunt at the White House.
You go to, like, legit skate spots around there, like that skateboarder skate, and you just, like, tech on. You're like, I'm a real motherfucker, boy.
Like, yeah, none of that posing shit.
None of that, you know, fake schnitzel shizzle. Oh, I know what that's supposed to mean. Did you send an invite to me?
Yeah, I'm gonna come back.
Alright. Oh my god. I said 1, 2, 3, 4, uno, dos. I don't know how to count after that in Spanish. Because I'm very stupid. Yeah, that's funny. Oh, dude, that's so adorable. I love seeing, like, dogs on Instagram. They're so fucking cute. God. Let me know when you send the invite. What? You did?
Alright.
For some reason, my thing's just like stuck on that loading screen still. Hopefully, I can accept your invite, because I'll have to end the stream then if I can't join. Oh, God. Please don't. Treyarch, please don't. Don't penetrate me. I don't want this. I'm gonna be really sad. Well. Damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to close the application, which I think is gonna end the stream. If it doesn't. What? I think it does. Here, we're about to find out. Oh god. If I end the stream, I apologize for my viewers, okay? We're gonna stream right after it again.